Namaste. The Modi government has given us all a New Year's gift. What, you may ask? The highest ever fuel prices in the history of independent India. Petrol prices in Bangalore are 86 rupees per litre. In Delhi, it's 85 rupees, and in Bombay, it's 91 rupees per litre. Now, let's delve into the workings of the petroleum industry. Crude oil is refined into petroleum, diesel, and other petroleum products. We buy crude oil from various countries like USA, Iran, and Saudi Arabia at a fixed price. In 2013, the crude oil price was between $100 and $130. And the petrol price in India was around 74 rupees. The same crude oil price per barrel is around $50 now, but the prices of petrol and diesel are still between 80 and 90 rupees. Each barrel of crude oil contains 159 liters. So this basically means the government is buying petrol at around 26 rupees and is selling it to us at three times the amount. These are difficult times. The COVID-19 pandemic has affected all of us. Businesses are shutting shop, unemployment is at an all-time high, people's disposable incomes have drastically reduced. And instead of standing by the people in such times, the government is indulging in daylight robbery. The rise in petrol also leads to greater inflation and a fall in economic growth. It increases prices of essential commodities. The next time you go to a petrol bunk and are filling petrol or diesel, think of the words I have said today. Does it make sense? Has this fuel hike pinched your wallet too? If you feel that what I've spoken is true, kindly share the video. Thank you. Jai Hind.